because if it happened to be from the Liberal Party, which I'm not suggesting it would be, but if it did happen to be, then you couldn't hear it, because you can't.
That's the flaw in that idea, so you can't podcast.
You're indicating you're happy with that.
I'm happy, but I just want to check on something. I'm delighted to find out page 65, page 65, clause A2. Since all members have had actual training on the code of conduct, the officers might check if any members need specific training. So if we do need to have a panel, we don't know to members who have been trained and can't do it.
It's a line up a training event for September time. We'll organise a training event.
So I presume there's not really any complaints until at least September.
In the meantime,
everyone behave yourself until at least September.
Yeah, just bring up the point. I'm sure it's been mentioned before. frankly are so humorous at times as to be distracting from what's just going on. It's simply discrimination against people who perhaps are relying on, who can't live with, who perhaps have hearing issues, so they're excluded from the whole process, it seems to me.
I think it's discriminatory against scouts as well, because they can't seem to understand me when I'm speaking to a person. But anyway, okay. Anyone else? Absence of any other business. I will call close the meeting at 19:15.